was not a perfect father. But we know that he did his very best. Just imagine feeding an entire big family composed of all boys and of course a sister. He had his own thoughts, but as what Father said, Father Amalaya said, that the Lord is very kind and good to all of us. Why? Because He gave our Father enough time to be able to reconcile with the Lord. He was given the sacrament of absolution. He was wearing the scapular, holding to the promise of Mama Mary that when his time came, Mama Mary went to come and fetch him and brought him direct to heaven. He was holding the Holy Rosary. And of course, Monsignor Salles and Father Tom would know that he went to church every day and received communion. He even went to church sometimes twice without us knowing. Niya nagasing bagali siya. Chavez Mabilog, Chavez family, salamat kayo.